Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our kitchen. So today I'm gonna make a special shrimp lasagna arha. You're gonna make shrimp lasagna. So I'm gonna show you how to make it lasagna. First I'm gonna make bechamel sauce and shrimp, and after the sauce from after, I'm gonna show you after. So inshallah, I start now make bechamel. Okay, lasagna almost ready. I will show you this one. So lasagna is ready. So after we will make bechamel, and after we will start make shrimp. Where my shrimp? Okay, we're gonna make bechamel sauce. So I put 1/2 cup butter and flour. I'm gonna put 2 tablespoons. This is my gun. Okay, flour, we're gonna put 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoons. No, I need more. So I put 3 tablespoons, 4 tablespoons. That's enough. 4 tablespoons flour. We're gonna put milk. This is the milk. Enough. 1 cup milk. After you need, you're gonna put more water. So this I'm gonna put water. Take a cup. So I'm gonna put 1 tablespoon chicken base, 2 tablespoon chicken base, and 1 teaspoon black pepper. Okay, that's it. Mix it. I need more water, little bit. Half cup water. Okay, now my bechamel ready. So I move this one bechamel. Now I'm gonna make saute shrimp. So we're gonna oil. Shrimp, Okay, I go fry shrimp. Another 30 seconds more. You don't need too much food, huh? So, shrimp ready. After you're gonna fry with spinach and mushroom. We're gonna fry. I put onion, two onion. Shrimp ready to put here. And now we're gonna put spinach and mushroom. Spinach and mushroom. Onion almost need to be cooked. Now put spinach. We recover. Recover not so fast. We're gonna recover later. It's going to be small. It's okay. You see the mushroom? Almost coming. Now I'm gonna put the spinach. That's it. Okay, now I'm gonna put that one is a black pepper, about 1 teaspoon black pepper. This one oregano, pudina. This is dry oregano is 1 teaspoon. Little bit salt. I'm gonna put that much, less than 1/2 teaspoon salt. No, less than half. But how much you need for a man? How much you need? That's it. Almost ready. Okay, spinach mushroom ready. So I put there only spinach, onion, mushroom, 1/2 teaspoon dry oregano, and 1 teaspoon with black pepper. That's it. And salt, how much you need? 1/2 teaspoon around. Less than that. How much you need? Okay, this is ready. So I close this one. Now I'm gonna make lasagna. Okay, I'm gonna make 10 egg portion, 4 and there 4. So start now. I'm gonna show you how to make it. So first I'm gonna put this tomato sauce. You can find any store with the tomato sauce. So I put tomato sauce. like that. I make one, after I'm gonna make all of them. One tomato sauce, put lasagna. Okay, now we're gonna put again a little bechamel. Bechamel. After I'm gonna put spinach. I'm gonna put shrimp. Portion like I put 8. So 8 spinach. So I'm gonna put a little bit of spinach. Mushroom. After lasagna. And after I'm gonna put cheese, that's it. Almost ready. That's it. We're gonna put tomato sauce. So now bechamel, tomato sauce, please cover. So we're gonna put cheese now. This is one portion ready. That shrimp lasagna arha. This is that's ready. Only when cook oven, gratin ready, cheese melt, and it's that one ready. Shrimp ready, spinach ready, everything ready. Only just melt shrimp and make hot more. So one portion ready. Now I'm gonna jump with second one. Okay, my lasagna is ready. It's tre bia. Oh boy. So good. This first time. Inshallah. Next week you're gonna see. I don't know what I'm gonna make it, but sure I'm gonna make something. And inshallah. Okay, we're gonna see next week. Allah Hafiz. Ciao.